Bitti Mohanty dodged both the Odisha and Rajasthan police for over 7 years. He might have been caught now, but his case a glaring example of police inaction. But despite the unforgivable delay in nabbing the VVIP rapist, the Chief Minister of Rajasthan is actually defending the inaction.
ये व्यक्ति पता नहीं कि कितने समय के बाद रह रहा होगा या और कहीं बाहर जाके आया होगा, ये जान का विषय.
And even after Bitti Mohanty's arrest, the Rajasthan police will only arrive in Kannur today.
We would be giving the production warrant issued by CMM Jaipur to the sub jail in Kannur, and it is up to them. Here he is serving his sentence. There he is in judicial custody after arrest in a particular case.
48 hours after his arrest, the police have yet not gotten to Kannur. For now, they are seeking Bitti's custody. But what explanation do they have to justify how a convicted rapist managed to remain scot-free for 7 long years? Bureau Report, Times Now.